All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of NexTech AR Solutions. And Evan, it's good to see you again. How are you?
I'm great. Great to be back, Steve.
So a big acquisition from the company today, a company called Threedy.ai. And when you sort of understand what they do, you get the sort of the play on words of that 3D.
Yeah. They are a Silicon Valley-based model creation company. And, you know, just to put some perspective on this, the entire augmented reality space has a bottleneck. The bottleneck is content creation. Google can't create product at scale. Apple can't create product at scale. How do I know? Because I've spoken to them. And so it's an industry-wide problem. Today, with this acquisition, we are on our way to solving the industry-wide problem, because AI is the key to solving the problem. And you can't do it just by hiring more humans to create 3D models. It just doesn't scale. And to give you guys an idea, you know, NexTech and all the other AR companies, you know, can produce maybe, you know, 20 models, 30 models a month. With AI, with this acquisition, it's thousands of models per month. And that's just the beginning. The goal here is to continue to build it out and get to the point where we're doing hundreds of thousands and even millions of models a month. And it can happen with AI.
Okay. So it's a substantial amount, $9.5 million US for this. So investors understand this. How does that fit into what NexTech does already? How do you implement that into what you're doing already?
So this becomes basically the foundation of our augmented reality tech stack. When you look at a company like 3D.ai, where they've taken model creation from, again, this, you know, bottleneck to being able to streamline it and scale using AI, and then execute, meaning their client list includes Walmart, Wayfair, Kohl's, Pier 1, K-mart Australia, and others. And so they've already proven that the biggest retailers on the planet are totally excited and working with them. And so now it's really just up to NexTech to bring the rest of our tech stack, meaning our live stream holograms, which everybody knows, you know, I was the test dummy or the guinea pig, you know, with my vacuum cleaner as a live stream hologram, or using our AR portals, bringing all of our AR technology and integrating it into 3D's existing technology and having one unified platform, which literally becomes, even our ad network, it literally becomes NexTech AR Solutions. All the solutions for augmented reality will live and breathe and coexist under this new platform that we're acquiring from 3D AI.
Yeah. Evan, how long do you figure it would take to mesh this all together? I mean, it's obviously, you know, working on sort of the softwares of it. So can it come together fairly quickly?
It's going to go fast. It is going to go fast. I mean, if you look at their tech and our tech, they're very similar. It's not like, you know, it's not like totally different businesses or different industries. Yeah. So, you know, it's going to go very, very quick. From our standpoint, you know, we're looking to get to a close within the next 30 days. And while we're in that period, the 30-day period, we're going to be working together hand in hand on the integration. So both of those things are going to be working in parallel.
All right. Well, we look forward to learning more about 3D.ai. Evan, thank you so much. Great to see you again.
Thanks, Steve.
All right. There's Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of NexTech AR Solutions.